Hello, BJT Mastermind here with another how-to video. Today, I'm going to show you how to make custom recipes in Minecraft using data packs. So, let's get right into it. Alright, here we are on the desktop in our data pack folder. So, first thing we're going to do is create this recipes folder if you don't have it already, and then create your file, and this is gonna be, you can call this whatever you want. I'm going to call it example shaped.json. And I'm going to make one more. It's going to be shapeless, because these are the two main types of recipes you can make. Just like that. Alright, now let's go into this first folder file here. Alright, and we have that open now. So the first thing we're going to want to do is put our curly brackets and put type, and this is going to be crafting shape. Since that's the type we're going to be doing for this file. Next, we're going to put pattern, and this is going to be a list. So put square brackets, and inside there, you're going to put two quotation marks, and this is going to be the pattern for your crafting recipe. And inside of here is going to be a letter or a symbol representing an item. So let's make a custom crafting recipe for a skull extensor. So let's have a twisting vine there, redstone dust, another vine in that row, and then on the bottom it's just gonna be three warp blocks. Like that. So that's going to be the pattern for our recipe to craft the skulk sensor. Next, we're going to put in the actual keys and what they represent. So in here, you're just going to put each of the keys. So here's V, and that just goes to item, which is a string, and we put Minecraft twisting vines. And then next one, we're gonna do the redstone dust. It doesn't matter which order you put these in, as long as all the keys that you use and the pattern are here. So item, Minecraft colon redstone. And one more, which is W. Item, Minecraft colon warp block. Alright, and finally after that is the result. Result. Item, and then Minecraft colon skulk sensor. Alright, that's our first crafting recipe. So we can close that one and open up the other one. And for this one, we're gonna be making a recipe for combining a azalea and a regular azalea leaf. So to do that, what we're gonna do is put in our type, which is gonna be crafting shapeless. Then we're gonna have a ingredients. And put curly brackets inside of there. And here you're just gonna put your list of items. So we're gonna put Minecraft colon azalea leaf and Minecraft colon allium, like that. And then result item Minecraft colon flowering azalea leaves. And that's our shapeless recipe. Or you can close that now and head back over to Minecraft. Alright, we're back in Minecraft. Let's type slash reload to get our crafting recipes there. And let's come over to this chest and crafting table. So here's our Skulka sensor recipe. And let's see if it works. And there you go, we got a skulk sensor. And it'll let you show up in the messages on the top there. Alright, that's our shaped recipe, and this is gonna be our shapeless recipe. So it doesn't matter where you put the flower or the leaves, it will always, as long as these two items are here, give you the flowering azalea leaves. Alright. And that's pretty much all for custom crafting recipes. So that's going to be it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.